week's feature winner out in front. Willie Bustler in the 31 right there, though, as they race for the lead. And it looks like Bustler with a small advantage that time. They go down the back straightaway. Willie Bustler out in front, and Justin Best in the 16. Looking to take second away from Robbie Comer, and Best moves into the second position. Lot of action up front. However, the yellow flag in the air once again. Caution flag out. Jamie Lackey in third after starting at the end of the field in that 44 machine. Danny Bray in the B2 in fourth. David Price in the fifth position. And then the 31 of Brady Lee and the 39 of Robbie Comer. B2 of Bray slowing on the high side of the racetrack. Out in front of John Pitt, started on the pole, has led every lap so far. 64 of Collins in second, 3K of Kelly in third. John Pitt continues to lead the way over Micah Collins, Tony Kelly. Summers in the lead, Coffee in second, Heath Hindman in third, and Reuben Mayfield, he started in sixth, he's now in fourth, looking to get by Hindman for third. Jesse Lowe right there with Reuben Mayfield, though, don't count out the 5J of Lowe. Mayfield to the high side, trying to get by the 5J of Lowe, trying to clear him. In the meantime, Justin Summers out in front with Brad Coffey riding in second. Heath Hindman in the third position. Jesse Lowe has taken over that fourth position. Reuben Mayfield riding in fifth. Goins, the race leader, followed by Andy Standridge in second. John Smith in third. John Smith looking to take second away from Andy Standridge, and he's got it. Nick Boland looking to move into third. Standridge holding him off as Darren Goins leads the way over John Smith, Andy Standridge, Nick Boland, and Michael Millsap running in fifth in that 56 from his ninth starting position. For fourth, Millsap falls to the fifth position. Outside the top five in sixth is Joey Standridge in the sixth. Matt Keller in seventh, Chuck Healing in eighth. Tim Standridge in the ninth position. Darren Goins approaches the two of Tim Standridge.
Green flag racing. And here comes Roger Smith, hard charging towards the front position.
Leader. Dustin Pruitt in the lead, Jimmy Langford in second, Fireball Roberts Jr. in third, Sean Tenpenny in the fourth position, Brian Gregory looking to take over in the fourth position. He's back up to fourth just like that. 32 Fireball Roberts will pull off the racetrack. Pruitt over on the back straightaway will look to put the 03 of Dylan Tenpenny a lap down. Pruitt in the 48, the race leader, Brian Gregory in that 36. Looking to take second. Jimmy Lankford right there as well.